It's a semicolon here. So to begin with, we can start reading from here. He opined, as in this composer, he opined that the poem, this poem, to be so not only for A but also B. Not only A but also B is the parallel idiomatic construction where A and B must be parallel. But if you see, not only for and but also advancing, they are not parallel. It needs to be not only for A but also for B. So answer choice A can be eliminated for lack of parallelism here. Similarly, here also, but also and not only for, not parallel. This is fine. Not only for, but also for. This is also fine. Not only for and, but also for. Here, not only for and, but also it's. So, not parallel. It's between C and D now. Now, two things here. The poem be so. This construction suggests the subjunctive usage. Remember, bossy verb plus that plus something be done is a correct subjunctive construction. So, he opined. Opined is a subjunctive trigger here. That. So, bossy verb plus that plus something be done. The poem be so. Not only for A but also for B. This makes sense. Two problems with choice D. One, it fails to deploy subjunctive construction where the nature of information is subjunctive in nature. So that's one problem. And second problem is the usage of past perfect continuous tense. Past perfect continuous tense would be needed when there are two actions in past in a sentence. One action is more in past and also continuous in nature. However, if you see the composer setting this poem to music and he opining that the poem is worthy of something, it's not that this action is more in past. In fact, it is likely that the opinion came after he put the poem to music. Or maybe the two actions, the way it is written, that he set poem to music and suggested, and opinion is a part of that. So there is a sense of concurrence in the two actions. It's not that this action is more in past. So the usage of past perfect continuous tense cannot be justified. And anyway, C is a better answer choice because it deploys subjunctive where the nature of information involved is subjunctive. So C is the best answer choice here.